Vamos a salir por aquí, amigo. Escúchame. Qué hermosura, amigos. Esto es un paraíso aquí para los robalos. Pareciera robalito. Sí, robalito, primera captura, o sea, primer robalo con el carretico nuevo, amigos. Vamos a desengancharla. Primera captura, amigos.
Ahí está, con el señuelo rojo. Esperemos a ver si podemos coger alguno otro más grande. A soltarlo. Recuerden que en la bahía de Tampa no nos podemos quedar con él.
Amigos, parece robalito. Una trucha, amigos. Ahí está.
Muy buena trucha esa, amigos.
Súper buena. Sigamos probando a ver. Wow, look at the other one. Yeah, look at the other one.
Fish frame, right?
Con camarón lo ha cogido, amigos. Miren qué belleza. Wow, nice, nice, beautiful.
Thank you. Come down.
Okay, see. That's it. 14. you doing, man? Huh? In both sides, man. How you doing? Good to see you, man. Good to see you. You want my tour?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Just get here, like I said. They didn't work, no. That's good to know because I have a friend trying to use it too.
They smell good.
Good.
So
good.
That's about it.
I appreciate it, guys. Yeah, do you have any questions at all for me?
Yes. Well, you know, I do videos, a lot of videos. So a lot of people, they believe. You know, I always tell it that the snooks, the trouts, and the redfish are closed.
Right.
So it's supposed to be open by May 31st.
That'll be the last day. So June 1st it'll open.
June 1st.
Right.
Okay. So you want to say something for those people? Like, I'm recording right now.
Okay.
So you want to say something like, you know, guys, be aware or,
right.
You know, like.
All right. So obviously when you're fishing in the state of Florida, you guys got to keep up with the regulations. Regulations change sometimes on a daily basis. So right now in our area on the west coast here, it's snook, trout, and redfish are closed.
Okay, so
I'll keep up with it because things can change.
Okay,
but as of right now, June 1st, it's supposed to open up.
Okay, amigos, es lo que me está diciendo el oficial. El primer día oficial para poderlos coger va a ser en junio primero. Okay, officer. Thank you so much. Okay, for your time. Thank you.
Man, you guys have a good one. Okay.
Thank you. Amigos, eso ha sido todo por hoy. Si les gustó el video, no olviden de suscribirse y denme un like. Esas son las únicas dos picadas que hemos tenido con el carrete nuevo, o sea, con el Daiwa Saltix. Nada, los quiero, amigos.